When I first met John, my first impression was, here comes a very senior and serious guy. And he was dressed in a very elegant dark suit, but he had pink laces at the shoes, and that caught my attention. So I felt something in this guy is different.